Hi, my name is, not to mention, I have made something that I regret deeply. No, I have not eaten a tight bod, but I played God. How, you ask? Well, it's very simple that I'll have to start from the beginning. Now see, this is Fegla. My dog, he's a male, white American pit bull, very cute, I know. I got the very funny, yet impossible idea to clone my dog, but on a bigger scale. Now, I don't have to get into this whole science thing, but, you know, I'll just cut to the chase if you want to. Wait, what? Oh, you want to hear it? Alright, fine. Now, I'll have to tell you, I'm not really an A student. But I'll do my best. Here, get 9 eggs, cause only 1 out of 9 will survive or will just come out deformed. You're gonna need to get the DNA sequence of an elephant, cause they are mammals and big. Frogs as well, cause they lay eggs and temperature apparently affects their gender of the fetus. Now that you have gone with the procedure, you can take that 1 egg out of 9 that survived and treat it like it's a king. Wait a couple weeks, and voila, life. Now, that's not the very first try. You go through many before one actually lives or just survives 5 minutes without breathing complication. This, my friend, is your prototype. He looks small now, but don't get fooled, he'll be a beast soon. For now, enjoy it and treat him like your own son. He was raised from vegan animals, so diet mostly is made from fruits and vegetables. Grow to a decent size where you would believe you could easily make a business. Good luck with that.
Three, two, one, go. So, where's that dog of yours?
He's about a couple minutes from here.
You only made one, right?
Yeah, it's only a test subject. I released him in the park so you know he can adapt his natural habitat. But yeah, that's it.
So, where is he?
And here we are.
So, where is he?
Give him a second. Let's have some fun.
What are you gonna do with him?
Well, here's the thing. I'm gonna make a park full of dogs. Not just any dogs, giant dogs. It's gonna be like Jurassic Park, only with dogs. Alright, Fegla, stay. We'll be right back tomorrow. Let's go.
Are you afraid that he's gonna ever escape?
Nah, I don't think he'll ever, like, actually do that. I mean, you're like the first person he ever met other than me. Besides, what's the worst that can happen? Christopher, we need to go right now.
Get up! Hold on. Hey. No! Stop!
Hey, chill. We'll be right back. saw the dog.
I know. Okay, guys, this is the whole plan. John, you're gonna take this biscuit right here, and you're gonna distract him. So, once you get into the car, you got his attention, you're gonna drive the car once we reach the point where I'm gonna throw the biscuit into the forest, and then we can get him back. Okay?
Let's go.
Hey. Go!
It's my money, and I need it now!
Focus, Kalen!
Faster, Kalen, faster!
We're gonna get him! Guys, we're gonna get him! He's right there!
John, this is the biscuit. Use it now!
Yo, I got a biscuit!
Whoa.
We're here!
That was about it for us. We never saw Big Fegla again. We got a slap on the hand, and that's it. Cops left us with a warning. Sure, I'm happy now, with a normal sized Fegla that I have. But I sure do miss having him. I still know, somewhere in that forest, Fegla still roams the woods.
The end. What do you think?
Still suck.
You're adopted.